Borden School.
Binding response.
Jack Matroni, Mark Sollers, what are you guys doing?
Well, Mark Sollers over there is testing my knowledge on binding response. He holds up the binding, and I hold up the response rating.
The response of Burton bindings are rated from 1 through 10, and are generated based on materials used in the binding and writing feedback. The lower the number, the softer the binding. The higher the number, the stiffer the binding will feel while riding.
I know that. I also know that I like a softer flex for tweaking grabs and stuff.
And I also know that, only I like a much stiffer binding for when I'm making those crazy turns in the half pipe.
And I like letting people know that no matter what type of riding they're into, the type of board they're riding, or the type of tweaks they're going to perform, Burton has a binding for them.